In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a QR code for a YouTube video that will automatically open up and autoplay when scanned with a mobile device. First, you're going to want to upload your video to YouTube. YouTube is a free hosting platform for videos and is really easy to use. Once you visit your video, scroll down and you'll see the share button. Once you click on the share button, you'll be presented with a URL. We're going to want to copy this URL to our clipboard. Now, we can go create our QR code. To do this, we're going to open up a new window, and we're going to go to the website called goqr.me. Once the website loads, we're going to want to click over here on the type of QR code we want to create, which is a URL. That's going to be this globe option here. Then we're going to go ahead and paste in our URL that we just copied, and then just click anywhere outside the screen, and it's going to create a QR code over in your right side. Now we have a QR code. It's that simple. So first, what we're going to want to do next is go ahead and download this QR code. When you hit download, I would keep the error correction code at L. You can make it smaller or change this if you want, but I always recommend to keep it on L. This is going to give it a good error correction amount. And what this is if a piece of it gets covered, hopefully it will still be able to scan. We're going to want to keep the foreground set to black and the background set to white. This creates a nice contrast for the QR code. You can change the colors, but realize in low lighting settings, changing the colors of the QR code may make it a little bit difficult to scan. You will leave everything else the same except for the size. We're going to want to bump the size all the way up to 1000. Now, if you're sending this off to print with your printer, you'll want to send your graphic designer an EPS or SVG file. This allows them to expand or contract this to fit with your print materials without losing any quality of the image. If not, you can always just download the PNG file, which you can use yourself to place on any marketing materials you want, and then resize it as needed. To do this, just click on either of these buttons, and it will download the, as you see down here, it has downloaded the QR code onto our system. I'll go ahead and open up that QR code and show you. And you'll see we have a nice large QR code. All right, to show you how this works with iOS 11, all you have to do is pull out your mobile device. In this case, I'm using my iPad. The iPhone will work very similar to this, as well as Android devices. On the iPhone, or on the iPad, when you open up the camera app, all you have to do is point it at the QR code. You're gonna get this box that pops up here in the top that says open in YouTube. When we click that, our video automatically opens and starts playing right from the start. It's as simple as that and very simple to use. I definitely encourage you to set up QR codes for any video that you want to autoplay on a mobile device.